Sup guys? So today I went to the Francia salon. And she did my hair. So this video you're just gonna see like the process.
And the steps.
Yeah.
And the deep conditioning that.
Yeah, she did a special conditioning thing on my hair to make it look silky and soft and beautiful. But her salon gets a 4-star because she burned me. Okay, my ear is red and everything.
But you know, we want to know why I burned her, because she keep putting her head like this. Like, nigga, come on, put your head up.
No, there was times when I had my head up and you still burned me. So.
Hey.
But thank you very much.
It's free, so don't complain.
Thank you very much. I love you.
Yeah. Now I'm faint.
Because it's hot now.
Mm. So, anyways, this is the
hair.
Hair.
So, hold the thing so I can.
Shiny. Beautiful. Oh. Wow.
My hair's too short to do that.
Yeah. But yeah. If you wanna know how to get this type of result in your hair, just watch the entire video where I show you everything that I put on her hair. Everything natural. That's what you say?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. There you go. So aquí tenemos romero y canela, el cual es muy rico para tu pelo. Amén. Tiene mucha vitamina. Y esta es la mejor medicina que tú le podrás poner a tu cabello. Aceite de almendra, almond oil. No mucho, porque como ya tú estás usando mucho aceite, pues ya. Yeah. Aceite de aguacate, avocado oil.
I like the colors.
And miel de rosa, honey of rose.
The rose honey.
Cada uno de estos ingredientes tiene un propósito para tu pelo. Para la caída, promueven el crecimiento del cabello.
Virgin coconut oil.
Ya son mayonesa, mayonnaise, y aguacate. Because, you know, eating healthy is the best. We have un aguacate que está feo ya.
She ate it.
Y un poquito de cinnamon, canela en polvo, porque esto hace que tu cabello se ponga como duro, como no duro malo, sino duro bueno, pero que cabellos no se salgan tanto y que no estén tan suave o blandito.
So like hair thinning, it prevents hair thinning.
Yeah.
So, this is gonna feel so gross though.
I know, but it's just gonna be so good for your hair. You're gonna be here every week. So, esto tú lo puedes poner en la licuadora si tú quieres. Pero yo tengo una licuadora de mano, un hand blender, como le dicen. Y yo lo voy a hacer ahí mismo. Pero si quieres, lo puedes meter en la licuadora y es lo mismo.
Thank you.
So yeah. So después eso lo ponen en el pelo, se se meten en la secadora, como por uno, se entran a la secadora como por uno 15 minutos, si andan rápido, después salgan, no se mojen el pelo de una vez porque caliente para lavarse la cabeza no es bueno. So esperan como media hora para lavarse la cabeza, se mojan y todo eso. So, los 30 minutos ya pasaron. And I'm making a mess of water everywhere.
Así está quedando el pelito.
She's
killing me. No, no. Anyways.
So, I hope you like, you guys liked the video.
Thank you for watching.
You're like holding it back. Thanks for watching and we'll see you next time.
Bye.
Like and subscribe. Bye bye.